Beautiful.
So this is the world famous sandwich at Debu's place, which I love the most. I mean, इतना अच्छा सैंडविच अगर मार्केट में मिले तो आई डोंट इवन माइंड पेइंग लाइक 200 रुपीस फॉर दिस. देबू के घर में बार बार आने का राज ये. क्या बोलते देबू?
एकदम
भाई. बाय द वे, मोर पीपल देयर इन द हाउस. फ्रेडी, आई हर्ड द रूमर्स आर देयर दैट आई बॉट योर बाइक. हिज बाइक इज पार्क्ड आउट, आई शो यू. सौरभ, ही इज अ पायलट एंड ही ट्राइड टेकिंग हिज बाइक to the 6th or 8th floor of his building. And I mean it. He was successful till the 2nd floor. Uske baad what happened? Your wife got angry.
No, no. Sofa
tha, ghus gaya.
Sofa tha, ghus gaya. Interesting people. Devu, you have interesting friends, huh? I have to say. And Freddy is...
Let's fly this.
Freddy wants to attempt flying a Mavic inside Devu's house.
Karo.
Fly.
Arre, just switch it on in your hand, na.
Fly.
What? Now, how will you
Why?
Mount this?
World famous.
Yeah.
She already ate.
I said half a piece. You're eating two complete sandwiches.
No. Okay, so the reason I was here at Debu's place is to meet Junaid. I just want to have reasons to come to your house.
Yeah.
To eat sandwich. Ye to was bad.
Actually, the sandwich and the coffee.
Yeah, dekha.
See, yeah, I stayed over here for 3 days. And in the 3 days, the two best thing which I loved over here.
Coffee and sandwich.
Maybe. Every day, how many hour times?
Debu ke ball ride jaane ke baad kya hoga?
Gujayenge yaar, kaka ko bol denge.
Guys, meet Junaid. I met Junaid. In Ladakh. He's going to Ladakh now. So Ladakh he's all geared up. Say hi, bye bolne ke liye hai. Then he leave.
Yes. And wishing all the best to Debu and the World Ride team.
Yeah. Every year he goes to Ladakh. And this year he's late. Actually the plan was ki he'll go to Ladakh early and then I'll take a flight and go to Ladakh on 7th of May. Sadly wo nahi ho paya because of the weather change.
इस बार लेट भी खुला है सीजन.
इस बार लेट खुला है, दैट्स द प्रॉब्लम. ठीक है, अभी नहीं तो बाद में से.
इतना सब डालेगा
क्यों भाई? जुनेद आल्सो कैन गेट व्यूज
विद माय हेलमेट.
हाँ,
दैट्स वेयर आई एम मोस्ट कंफर्टेबल.
ओके, ही हैज अ टाइगर XC.
The first version.
Tiger.
India में ज़्यादा tigers हैं यार.
अब India में tigers का population बढ़ गया. Thanks to Triumph.
Triumph.
So Junaid, how was your ride till now? How was Kolhapur?
Kolhapur literally got fried. couldn't ride. 2 o'clock I reached Kolhapur. I stopped in a dhaba. There was not even a bit of wind. Literally my hands were burned, dehydrated.
I was planning to ride, but this is the reason I cannot ride now because it's extremely hot and you feel dehydrated. And look at his gear, it's completely mesh.
Yes, it's completely ventilated.
And my gears are like completely all weather.
It will dehydrate you too much.
So tell me about your gear.
I'm wearing a MX gear. Jacket and pant, I'm using a Fox 360. I'm wearing a Dainese inner. Yes, I'm wearing a Nox armor inside, which is a skin.
This is cool, right?
This is
so cool.
Because it sticks to your skin. And at the same time...
Completely ventilated.
And when you have a fall, it doesn't move.
So help in assisting the ride in Ladakh also, right?
Right.
Can people join?
Anytime. 30th June to 14th July.
13th June to 14th July. 30th
June.
Any bike or...?
Preferably Triumph. We have two batches.
Okay,
the same date.
He doesn't work for Triumph, just to let you know, he has a Triumph.
Yeah, I own a Triumph and I work on all motorcycles which is there for touring. But if you have different motorcycles, I prefer them to get their own spare parts.
And how they can contact you?
They can contact me on my Instagram.
If you want to go to Ladakh and if you have no idea what to do over there, I'll leave his Instagram link over here. Kindly message. Ek hi message karna, continuous chat mat karna because obviously he's also riding.
So right.
Phir padhne ka time nahi milega. So ek one slot mein pura message kar dena. If you are going there, contact him and he'll help you out. Chalo.
Chalo yaar.
Abhi
yaar, thank you, Nikhil.
Pleasure. I have to make a leave and all the best for your ride.
Thank you so much.
And hopefully I can join him in Ladakh whenever.
This year.
Plan tha.
Shukran.
Alvida Masalama, take care and do whatever,
whatever you want.
That'll be fair. Abhi ending kar raha hum next.
I'm trying my level.
Nee, last video mein bola na, is baar do baar bolunga.
Okay, so this is Junaid's motorcycle and I just love his panniers, man. Art of motorcycles. Okay. Junaid O positive. So this is an old XC version. The tank appears to be small, but I think it's the same. So he has done crazy things with his bike. All set to go. If you see Junaid anywhere, make sure you say hi to him. And this is Freddy's bike. Look how clean this bike is looking. And look how dirty this bike is looking. Just kidding. Upar ka pura paude ka pani is pe gir gaya hai. That's why it's looking like this. Freddy, you should have sold me your bike, na? What polish are you using, man?
Same
Harley
thing.
Harley thing, okay. I have to buy the Harley polish also. बड़ा बाइक लेने का खर्चा बहुत होता है यार।
I have a good news for you guys, but before that, I want to show you what I have done to my helmet. So I have installed the new tinted visor, new mic setup for my GoPro. Looks something like this. Looks very discreet and small. And also the Senna SMH 10. Previously I was using this. ऐसा नहीं कि खराब है. This is also very good. But then Senna is just little better. And look how cool it looks. It looks little bulky, but then it's okay. The best part is that now I can connect to all Senna devices. So Senna can connect to this device. But this device cannot connect to multiple Senna. I'm going to be switching between the clear visor and the tinted visor. Depends upon the lighting condition. If it's night time, I'm going to be using the clear visor. If it's daytime, I'm going to be using the tinted one.
What's up?
Okay, now talking about the good news, I'll be starting my ride very soon now. Very soon ka matlab 2-3 din nahi hota hai, within a month. I'm going to be starting my ride within a month. Where I'm going, well, that's going to be a secret. I'm going to be revealing it at least one day before I start my ride. Also, my new motorcycle is completely ready. 99% kaam ho chuka hai. And in case you don't know, I bought myself a new motorcycle and I've named it XTC. Aur main kuch drugs ka soch ke naam nahi rakh raha hu. XTC means this. Yes. And also talking about my new motorcycle, I want to tell you how I end up buying an XEA. Actually, scene kya tha? I was supposed to buy an XR from Chandigarh because Chandigarh mein thodi sasti milti hai. And folks at Chandigarh are my friends, so I told them I want to buy a Tiger. My budget is like around 10 to 11, so they suggested me XR. And XR doesn't comes with a cruise control, but they said they will install the cruise control. And that news I gave it to Debu, ki Debu, main abhi XR kharidne wala hu. Aisa aisa hai. Debu said, nahi, tu XR nahi kharidega because XR is a base version of Tiger. You will go for XCX or XCA. I said, Debu, mera budget nahi hai, kya kar sakte hain? So what happened next day? Danny gave call to Debu, and for those of you who don't know, Danny, if you have seen my Dubai vlog, so jiski BMW mein baitha tha, that guy is Danny, and also he was there in my Ladakh video. Coming back to the point, Danny gave a call to Debu and he said he wanted to sell his Tiger. Danny bought his Tiger last year, exactly in May, and he took the new bike to Ladakh, came back to Mumbai, thoda Mumbai mein chalaya, and he kept the bike inside his garage. 7 months that bike was in his garage, doing nothing. So Debu gave me a call. Debu said, iski bike utha le. So I was like, Debu, you told me never to buy a second hand bike. Now why are you suggesting me to go for a second hand bike? He said, trust me, Danny ki bike kabhi kharab ho hi nahi sakti. And plus, he has installed 3.5 to 4 lakh rupees accessories on that bike. So we went to his garage, we saw his bike, I took that bike for a spin and I fall in love with that bike. That bike was brand new. The new Triumph Tiger XEA comes for around 18.2 lakhs rupees on road Mumbai, and Danny has installed accessories worth rupees 3.5 lakh. He sold me that bike for around 15.5, you can say 16 because thoda mera bhi kharcha hua hai. I got a very good deal on that bike. Now it's time for me to show you that bike. Chalo. So here is the bike, little bit dusty, but then it's okay, I can't complain for this. So I'll tell you what are the modifications has done to the bike, okay? So this is Tiger XEA, just in case you don't know. Comes with the WP suspension front and rear, which is magic. The headlights are very powerful, bulbs had been changed to the halogen white color. So this is a halogen white color bulb. These are the Denali lights.
one at the left, one at the right, and this is a spotlight. I do believe I'm not really familiar with this one. This one comes stock with the bike, but also this thing can be removed in case you want to riding all the mud and all that. You can just remove it, clean it, and put it back. These are the massive side guards. This does not come stock with the bike. Danny has installed this. I don't know how, because even Freddy was like, Danny ne kaise dala mala mujhko nahi malum. And this right here is engine cover or case, whatever you call it. Basically this is like a rubber coating, so agar kisi ne tumko side se thoka. This is what you call heat shield. It has been installed in the exhaust. Isse kya hota hai ki sometime when you're sitting on the bike, riders ki jo pant hoti hai wo jal jati hai, because this part gets really hot. So what happens, this will prevent burning your riding pants or anything. This is the rare brake fluid container. Uske upar ek cover dala hua hai, nice aluminium. So basically kya hota hai, kabhi kabhi koi jo cover rehta hai nikalne ki koshish karta hai. So safe. So, can you see the footrest? This comes stock with the bike. So you can see that abhi ko chappal pehen ke chalana itna sahi nahi rahega. So compulsory boots for this. These are the front fork sliders. And these are the rare swing arm sliders. Isne do do laga ke rakha hua hai. Basically iski zarurat nahi hai, because I have a main stand, but then extra safety is always welcome. But also the rare tire hugger or mudguard, whatever you want to call it, from RNG. Abhi the best part is that jab chikad udti hai to idhar jama hoti hai, so because of this idhar kuch nahi hoga. And also, can you see that? Wait, I'll show you. Okay, nahi camera nahi ghus raha hai. I'll try to. Okay, can you see that? That is called the suspension cover, which does not come stock with this bike. Isne laga hai, I'll show you the suspension over there. Yeah, that is the suspension. This is like a very good thing while riding in the rains. The side stand has been installed with this feet. Isse camel feet bol sakte hai isko. So while you park the bike in the sand or something, so this will not dig in, you know. Otherwise, sirf itna hi stand hota hai, ye dala hua hai. This is from SW Motec. Thoda rusty ho gaya, but then it's okay. Now this bike has a very powerful alternator and also has 1, 2, and 3 power socket. The battery gets charged like very fast. Bugbuster's handguards, and there are few scratches over here. It's because he dropped his bike this side in Ladakh. He dropped this bike in front of me, so I know ki kaise giri thi. While parking only he dropped his bike, which is like very common in Ladakh. Kabhi kabhi kya hota hai, because wo slope rehta hai aur slush rehta hai, to while parking bike gir jati hai. And the best part of this bike is this aero exhaust. The stock exhaust is not very loud, and I'm okay with that because I'm not a fan of loud exhaust, but then this exhaust does justice to the inline 3. बस अभी इससे ज़्यादा रेव किया तो मेरे बिल्डिंग वाले मुझे बिल्डिंग से बाहर निकाल देंगे. Now my favorite accessories is this Rox risers. So it rises the handlebar. The actual handlebar sits somewhere over here, but now it's here, so you can also tilt the handlebar. मुझे थोड़ा आगे इसको और लेने का है. For a guy like me who's 6'1", I can saddle very easily without even bending, without even leaning over. So I have to collect the tank mag from him. No magnetic, no strap, nothing. You can see it's very easy to install. Just slide the tank mag over here and it'll be fitted properly. But probably for my long rides, I'm going to be using my Rhinox tank mag, because it's a little bigger and I can put more stuff in the Rhinox, because मेरा Rhinox में directly मेरा ये जो camera है आराम से fit होता है with the Gorilla Pod, so ये शायद मुझे निकालना पड़ेगा. This is the GPS mount, comes stock with the bike. You can remove it if you want, but then I'm not going to remove it. I'm going to be installing probably my GoPro over here or something like that. Let's see. This is a tank guard. I do believe you call it a tank guard. Now there was a lot of comments for this because isme England ka jhanda hai. I mean guys, come on, this bike is from Britain. But yes, I'm going to be changing this to something else. I'm going to be installing something more camouflaged. Also, can you see this shape? He has installed the gel inside so that this part is a little different and this part is much softer, so no problem with the long rides now. You like it? You like it? The best thing about getting an XCX or XCA is that you get this heated grip controls. Okay, so press it once, ye thoda warm ho jayega. Press it twice and ye thoda aur warm ho jayega. I have not used it. Maine BMW pe use kiya hai, and trust me, this feature is so handy when it's super cold outside. And also for XCA, you get a heated seat control also for the front and for the back. Okay, you can see the tape over here. To ye jo cap hai, ye iska nikal gaya, iske liye maine cover kar diya. This was the front seat and this was the rear seat. The button is still working, but the waterproof cover nahi hai, so maybe Triumph se lunga. Also this tape is for this switch. Ye स्विच भी निकल गया है, तो कोई टेंशन नहीं है. सो डैनी विल बी कमिंग टू मुंबई इन सेकंड. आई विल बी टेकिंग द कवर फ्रॉम हिम एंड आई विल बी इंस्टॉलिंग इट ओवर हियर. This plate is installed for the top box. Does not come stock with the bike. You have to buy it separately. And this is for the panniers. Yes, this comes stock with the bike. And now I'll show you the panniers.
So this is a 38 liters top box case. I'll just open it. It has a decent amount of space inside. I'm not sure whether I can keep my drone bag inside, but drone jayega without the bag because bag thoda lamba hai. But this kind of helmet will go inside very easily, even because ye thoda mount bhi hai iske aage, still it'll go inside very easily and I can close this with no headache. A lot of riders don't like top boxes because it kind of messes with the weight of the bike if you have kept like heavy stuff inside. But for me, I love it, especially because of this. Because Danny has installed this cushion so that the rear passenger can aramse lean over this and relax. And this is like not very heavy also. As you can see, there's a lot of stickers already on the panniers. Triumph, this is like Peace and Star logo, Triumph everywhere. Now, these are the 37 liters panniers. Oh, you lock it. Yeah, so these are the 37 liters panniers. If you are my regular viewers, you already know about this because maine pehle bhi bahut use kiya apne video mein. The best part about this is dining table. Chai coffee table, dining table, jo bhi bolo, chai rakho, khana rakho, kuch bhi khao, on the go, it's a must. Because of these things over here, you can mount really a lot of things over the top. Main pura time apna laptop bag mount karke chalata tha. Even I've mounted my drone bag also over here without any problem. So once again, this is the top box and these are the pannier boxes. And I will just share a picture with you of the bike after installing the panniers. I hope you liked today's video, guys. Don't forget to like this video if you really enjoyed the video. And also, if you're new to the channel, click on the subscribe button. I always forget to say that. And please click on the notification bell icon because many people are saying that my video is not notification. So I hope you have clicked on that bell icon also. And as always, shukran, alvida, maasalama, take care. And do whatever you want, my lovely friends. Let me know what do you think about my bike. And thank you for all the blessings. Bye-bye. Good night. What's up?